purpose of the project is about reforesting the land and Interlochen's commitment to preserving the land that we have, but also for our students to understand that they can make a difference with their art to help educate people through their ability to communicate through their art.
So about 70 years ago, there was a pine plantation planted in an effort to reforest northern Michigan.
I've always noticed these plantations that were around campus, and I never really knew what they were about. And this class kind of taught me how unhealthy they were. If you notice a lot of the trees, there's no branches towards the bottom because the light can't really get to them, and they're too close to each other.
And we want to revitalize this forest and turn it from this plantation into a full-fledged Michigan forest.
This project has really taught me how to bring an artistic voice with a scientific background.
Mary and Daniel are the guest artists that have been working with the science and art classes to refine our own designs.
We are thrilled to have found Mary O'Brien and Daniel McCormick to work with our students on this project. They are really well-known environmental artists.
So Mary and Daniel were a huge influence for all of us, I think. Their work is it's important and it's also beautiful.
At the very beginning of the year, we started with coming up with ideas and brainstorming and pitching. The coop is a space that's like, it's like a circular area in the woods. Foresters do it actually like in these circular patterns so that the light comes in well.
Since we are lucky enough to be here at Interlochen and have so many different artistic people, we can really pull from that. That's the beauty of this project, is, you know, how we all came together on one big idea or a couple big ideas, but we were all still able to get our own voice in.
It's taught us a lot of collaboration and working with this giant group of people who all have strong opinions. So it's the collaborative process, nature, how to kind of take what you know and what you've been doing and like put it into somewhere else.
Some people think that art is solely for enjoyment. This project shows that it can do more than just entertain people.
You've got the whole fact that art with other problems pulls attention to it and makes people think about it. And then once you've got their attention, all these creative thinkers that are artists are able to do such amazing things and make a difference, I think.